This is Kelly, Dina, and Cameron's second year dancing together and performing on the Danceability stage. You may remember last year's routine, Zero to Hero, from Hercules, where these three got their group really going. Miss Sarah was so excited to have these three lovely girls again. They have grown so much, and she is so incredibly impressed with their memorization. They knew the dance steps better than she did. She is also so incredibly grateful that the three of them welcomed and accepted their new volunteers, Janelle, Jen, and Laura. Janelle and Jen are parents to 11-year-old dancers Nick and Patrick, and have watched them having so much fun over the past few years that they wanted in on the fun too. Miss Sarah really can't thank them enough for stepping up and being the best volunteers ever. Christmas is a favorite holiday for not only the girls, but Miss Sarah and her volunteers as well. Hot chocolate is something they love as a treat to stay warm. We don't want to talk about staying warm now, we just want to be warm, right? And they love the gifts they receive. Now, pay attention, you may hear a train whistle, so get ready to join the girls as they climb aboard the Polar Express.
Ha ha ha.